different to this episode. Hold up here. Dang it. Hold up. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Hold on. We're just gonna wing it. So, yeah. Oh no, this is gonna be horrible. I'm not used to holding the tablet and doing this. This is like my first survival series. Oh no. Which one? Okay. Let's see. Which one is not to hit? Because I've mistaken that button before. Trust me, I have. But just don't pay attention to the camera. But then you guys couldn't see anything. I cannot walk! Let me see. Perfect. Hold on. I'm gonna find a way. Don't worry. You guys can see stuff. Oh. Dad, apparently do that. You guys can see stuff. Great. So, we're going to do 11 facts about me. So, I'll start this. Hi, Ariari, and welcome to a few things you need to know. So, 1, wolves are my favorite animal. 2, I have never done a survival on Minecraft. That is true. 3, my favorite YouTuber is Sky Does Minecraft. Or Sky Does Minecraft. Since, well, it just wouldn't fit. My full name is Alistair Denal Haddad. 5, I am afraid of spiders. 6, I am allergic to pork. I can't spell allergic. 7, I have anger issues, which is so true. 8, I have very little friends, which is also true. 9, my favorite Minecraft mob is an Enderman. 10, I defeat the Ender Dragon more than 5 times. 11, sometimes when I think I hear static. Well, that's all. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Yeah, I was thinking just doing that for video, but then I decided why not to do something else for video instead of just doing one thing for like a Minecraft video. We are going to go cave exploring. I am on peaceful. I forgot where the cave was. Oh no, it's right here. And I will show you what I have in my house. We go cave exploring, which is in here. I also have made myself a little cave. I made a little cave for myself, but oh yeah, also I have way too much iron. But a little more can hurt. Literally, I have gone to Nether, which I regret. I have all my regrets on going to Nether, because the Nether is like how it is. It is very horrible there. I have died twice there. 1, for me falling off like an idiot. 2, is by a ghast, which threw fireballs at me, which I hate absolutely with all my world hate. I don't need any more coal, but if I run out back at home, I will get some more. Did I just find myself in the... Where am I? Oh yeah. Where am I? Any iron here? Go down here. Look, I'm finding so much stuff here. And I'm totally forgetting that I put it on peaceful. Literally. One time, I didn't even know I was on peaceful on this thing. I was so afraid that there was mobs everywhere, but I didn't hear anything. I was like, what? Where are the mobs? And then I got off, and I realized it was on peaceful, so I turned it back. Which was a huge mistake, because creepers were everywhere around me, and my pickaxe is breaking in a moment now. Oh my god, guys. I'm gonna show you my storage at home. I have about 50. I hate that noise, it scares me half to death. I also do backups, of course. I'm gonna switch No. Let's see what else. I have found diamonds, like 6 or 7 diamonds, but I was gonna make an enchantment table, but I do not cheat. I only have 1 diamond left in my at home, so yeah. So I can't do that, unfortunately. If I got an enchantment table, I would be able to enchant all my stuff. I have lapis, I have redstone at home. I have so much stuff. I have I have so much iron, it's ridiculous. Literally have stacks of stacks of stacks of iron. And, where did I come from now? Oh my god, I think I'm lost. Guys, I've got lost in one of my caves back at home. I hated it so much. Oh look, I found a ravine. It's about to use my iron ore as a bridge passage. God. These ravines can be scary, man. One time I got lost in a mine shaft. And that's no joke. Wow. I might have to split. Oh god, no. I might have to split this up into a few parts. Oh god. I don't want to end the adventure here, but I kinda do. I'm scared, I'm lost. Not again. This happens every time when I go mining. I get lost. In a cave! It's not even that big! Oh god, should I get that iron? Yeah, I'm gonna get it. Ow! Trapped down here. No. Got some cobblestone. Don't build my way up. Now let's hope I can find my way out. Let's look up. I'm pretty sure it came from upwards. I don't know why I'm looking down. Aha! That's where I came from. Can you guys see that? Guys, I'm scared. Oh, guys. Do you hear that? Guys, I'm so scared. I am not joking, guys. That is not me. I think I'm gonna cry. Crying won't help the situation, but I'm so scared. Oh yeah, guys, sometimes when I'm scared, I cry. One time I cried over a spider. I told you I was afraid of spiders. You guys should listen to me. You smell. I'm trying my best not to cry. Guys, do you not hear that? It sounds like... Do you not hear that? Look at all this. I told you I was stacks and stacks. I just have stacks and stacks of cobblestone. I don't know why I didn't bring those with me. This. Let's see. This is really scaring me, guys. I don't know where that sound's coming from, and it's really scaring me. I'm being honest with you guys, it's really scary. and I'm really scared. If you're hearing what I'm hearing, this is really scary, guys. My heart is pounding in my chest. I'm so scared. I'm not moving. My hands are off. Oh my god, there's something wrong with my Minecraft. Flippy, come here. I named him Flippy. Flippy? Flippy, yeah. Woo! There you go, Flippy. Flippy, over here. Okay. I'm starting to get worried. Guys, it's on peaceful, so I'm okay. I'm sick about building a house. Look at all that iron. This is not iron blocks, those are white, that's white wool. So scared. I'm gonna be completely honest with you guys. That noise scared me. I really want to build an enchantment table. Why do I have this grass block in my inventory? Maybe I'll go to another on easy. I've actually been on easy, and going to another was impossible without dying. I think the ghost is just making an appearance. We do have a ghost in our house, so I won't disappoint the ghost came to say that. Hello, Mr. and Mrs. Ghost. Please stop making those sounds. It's gonna make me cry. Oh, no, I'm not going in there. I have been doing farming here, and these holes, like, see that? This, I just got all the gravel out, get some flint. There's some holes around here. Those are from creepers I tried to bite off in my easy survival, and, it didn't work. I ended up losing a little bit of health, not dying. I died twice, and I almost died by lava. Actually, no, I didn't. I wasn't even close to dying by lava. I don't know what's wrong with me. The lava was a... I was being stupid and not crouching. That's how I found the lava. I'm being honest, I was being stupid. And I've been trying to collect sheep's wool for like forever. I have 32 experience and I can't stop it. I don't want to go to the crafting table. I'm gonna end this video here, guys. If you guys like this video, hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you just next time. Peace out.